This is the Eclectic Discussion Podcast.
What's up, everybody? Encyclopedia Hip Hop Podcast. I'm your host, Eclectic. We're still counting down the top 50 hip hop story rhymes of the 80s and early 90s. And we're at number 22 now. We're at number 22. And number 22 is 1988's Kit What's the Scoop by Slick Rick on the Great Adventures of Slick Rick album. 1988 keeps giving us great shit. Bomb Squad on the production. Let's get to it. So the song starts off with, Kit, where you going? Sorry, Michael, it's Rick the Ruler, I have to go. So Kit is the car on the popular show Knight Rider, and Michael Knight is usually the driver. In this instance, Kit the car is dissing Mike to go get Slick Rick. So Slick Rick is now, you know, a part of the shits with Knight Rider. So story starts with the Slick Rick's crown is missing. Rick tells Kit to help him out because they have to find the thief. Tells Kit to get on the phone, get the police on the phone. The chief of police said he couldn't help. Rick goes for a walk because he's upset. Asks Kit to put his scanners on for all the rappers in the area. But Michael Knight, was calling Kit, and he tells Rick he has to go. But if he finds out anything, he'll report back. So Rick was at home chilling that night and got a call from Vance Wright. Vance told Rick to get dressed. Someone was having a concert and they were using his crown. And Rick was like, yo, you sure? Vance was like, of course. I know what it looks like. And he asked him if he had his scratches, because he was the DJ. He told Vance to get on his motorcycle and come to his spot. Then Rick called Kit and told him to pick up him and forget Michael. So Vance showed up. Kit came through. I guess Michael Knight is just standing somewhere looking stupid. But Vance showed up. Kit came through. And they put the tape in Kit for him to analyze a hit. I guess because Vance had a tape of his scratches. And Kit analyzed it and said that was it. So they were on their way to whatever concert where the stolen crown was being used. Break. Because this song doesn't have a chorus. Because in 88, you didn't have to have a chorus. You just had to have a dope song. Anyway. Second verse, while they were riding to the show, Slick Rick got hungry. So they stopped by McDonald's. He cut in line and pissed people off, ordered a Big Mac and a strawberry shake. He didn't even order fries. I don't know what's going on with Rick. Anyway, he said somebody snatched him by his neck while he was in line, injected him with something, and put a bag over his head. This is what he said. Said he couldn't stand up, and he felt like he was being shoved inside a van. When he came to, he was in a room with a lady. He asked, yo, what's going on? Why is he tied up? He was like, well, you know, what's going on? She left the room. Luckily, Rick had a lighter on his watch. So he burned the ropes that he was tied up with. He said, then he made a flying leap through a window and it hurted. Like, how did he know how many stories he was up? It could have been on the 50th floor. He's just going to run and just jump through the window. But he made a flying leap through the window. That's what he did. So then someone threw a knife at him. Because after he jumped out the window, he landed and started running. Someone threw a knife at him. He radioed in the Kit. And all of this stuff just happened to him. He said, yo, what's up with that concert? And he said, yeah, I'm in Manhattan. I'll be there in a minute. And so Kit was like, oh, by the way, I re-listened to your hit. Hey, Rick, what's the scoop? Oh man, this one is it. So, the kidnapping had nothing to do with the crown, or the people that stole it, or nothing. And then the people were just staking out McDonald's and saw Rick, and then just happened to have a needle or something and got him out of there on the humble. Because remember, he cut the line. So people had to see. Like, this guy cut the line. We mad. Somebody came behind him, injected him with something, put a bag over his head, took him out of the thing, threw him in a van, and people were just like, oh, shit, is the, is the McFlurry machine working? I don't... Hey, look, never mind. Anyway, it was a break. So, the way the song ended, they got to the concert. They said security was soft. They had guns with them. They bum rushed the office, handcuffed the guy in the office. He had the crown. So, said he grabbed some money and his crown, then went on stage and they started performing. What? Listen, amen. He stole the money, got his crown, went on stage, Vans threw in the scratches, and they had a show. I don't think the people out there was expecting Slick Rick, but maybe they did because they stole the crown and maybe they were pretending to be Slick Rick and then the real Slick Rick came out. But whoever was going to perform, what happened to them? Listen, anyway, that's the story. That's the song. It's a really good song. Thank you for listening. There's more coming. We're going to get to number one sooner than you know it. In the meantime, in between time, thank you, and hip hop. And here's the song, Kit, What's the Scoop?
Kit, where you going?
Sorry, Michael. It's Rick the Roller. I have to go.
Lights, camera, action, you're on. Get it, Ricky Z, what's wrong?
The crown's gone. So help me out, Kit, because this thief has to be caught. Radio the chief of police, get a report.
Chief of police said,
"Welp, I'm sorry, Ricky Z, because I really can't help.
My drats, I think I'll take a long walk.
Kit, put your scan on all these rappers in New York.
But Michael's calling me, Rick, I have to go. If I get a word, you'll definitely be the first to know.
Well, all that night, I felt really uptight.
Hello,
Rick, it's Vance Wright.
Put on your clothes, I found them, they're downtown.
Word?
Someone's having a contest and they're using your crown.
What? You sure it's mine?
Yo, Rick, I know the shape of it, come on.
You know your scratches?
Yeah, plus I got a tape of it.
Just get off my house quick, ride your motorcycle.
Bet.
Kit, Ricky, Rick, pick up, forget him, Michael.
Well, here came the DJ, truck to say the least.
Hey, yo, let me hear the tape.
It's a complete masterpiece.
Yeah, but yes, it kinda is, but this we're bound to overtake. I heard a, that's Kit, so let's break. Here go my rap kit, analyze a hit. So, Kit, what's the scoop?
Slick Rick, this one is it.
Growling while I was chilling in my seat. We stopped by McDonald's, so I guess I'm Nate. Skipped the line and the crowd started to break.
Hey, yeah, let me get a Big Mac and a strawberry shake.
Someone snatched me by my neck, I thought I must be dead.
Get off.
Injected me with something, threw a bag over
Ow.
My head. I felt real weak, worried, I couldn't even stand. I fell, next thing I was being thrust inside a van. Unconscious, who could be this shady? When I awoke, I was in a room with this lady.
So you're the boss, Rick Rick, with all the clout?
Uh-huh, now why am I tied up and what's this all about? And then she left the room, this was my one chance for hope. I used my watch lighter to burn away the rope. Then I was free, and no one was alerted. I made a flying leap through the window and it hurted. Someone threw a knife, who could be this trite? So I ran, cause I was petrified for my life. Stranded in Rye, I saw a phone not far. I radioed into my super delic car. Yo, what's with the contest, am I still in it to win it?
Yes, I'm in Manhattan and I'll be there in a minute.
And oh, by the way, I've re-listened to your hit.
Hey Rick,
what's the scoop?
Oh man, this one is it.
Tight security,
man, there was a softest.
Came in with some cannons and bum rushed the office. Grabbed up the one who liked the front and pretend. Nope, I don't know who he was.
Some brother looking like a hen.
Let me go, please.
He must be dusted. Handcuffed his brother cause the thief could not be trusted.
Grabbed up my money and my crown is how I dissed him. I went on a mic and DJ man,
I'm on the system.
He warmed up the techniques to show he ain't soft. The crowd was up and this is how it started off. Yo, Vance, cut. Thanks a lot. Who wanna die? We up top?
Somewhat.
Forget me not. The class that I have won't last. And it's a blast from out the past. Dash fast and hear a last.
advance right. No man can ring you this, I'm Ricky Rick. Clean shot, cause I'm the king of this.